Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. So first of all, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Syafira Putri with student ID number 2005110622. In this opportunity, I would like to present my assignment from post-intermediate listening and speaking. Text 1. I do the same things every day. I wake up at 7 but I stay in bed until 7:15. Then, I get up and have a shower. That really wakes me up. I get dressed and then I have breakfast, some toast and a cup of coffee. I leave the house at 8:30 and walk to the bus stop. I go to work by bus. I start work at about 9 and I finish work at 5 or 6. In the evening, I have dinner and watch television or play on the computer. I'm usually in bed by 11. Okay, next, text 2. I am a carpenter. I work 8 hours a day from Monday to Friday. I get up around 6 a.m. and I work from 7 a.m. until 3 p.m. I get home pretty early, about 4 p.m. I go to bed at 10. Okay, next. Well, my hours are a bit different. I'm a nurse. I start work at 11 at night. I work until 7 a.m. I get home at 8 and go to bed at about 8:30. And I sleep until 4 p.m. Oh, you know, I have dinner, watch TV, see friends. It's a great schedule for me. Okay, the last one. Tom has to wake up early to go to the airport. But when his roommate wakes him up, he doesn't want to get up. The room is very cold and dark, and he wants to go back to sleep. Tom gets up, but he doesn't have time to take a shower. He gets dressed quickly and goes to the airport. He's lucky because he doesn't miss his plane. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you so much for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.